So this past weekend in Ohio, at the Street Outlaws No Prep King race, the track was a little bit tricky. And these next clips show some of the racers who had a little trouble getting down the track. This tricky track. Not sticky, tricky.
This time he's got the big tires on it. Been known to run small tires, been known to run big tires. This time on big tires. Where he will face Dominator. And our tire breaker, Ron, coming up a little later. But this is his solo pass right here. He's going to make a test it before those finals. Out of the big old state of Texas. Going to be on the microphone a lot with me today. And my buddy, please welcome BoostedGT. In the shutdown area there, you see Boosted lose control, could not save it. The car goes left into the wall, left side, almost had it straightened out to the rear end, came around and slapped down.
Going on to the third round.
Nice on this car down the same turbos, take a little longer to boost up. The wind line turns on the left-hand lane for Brands.
Looks like we got a slight fire down there.